Hi, everybody. Today, we're returning to Pea Point. We're going to scour through the woods and the beach and see whatever we can find. The Connors Brothers Nature Preserve covers 100 acres of land with about 2 kilometers of coastline, which we're looking at and on at the moment. As travelers explore the area by the Graham and Anne Ferry, they often discover the wonders of this nature preserve. There's nothing prettier than watching the tide go out and scouring the beach and looking for shells, interesting rocks, and whatever the tide may have left behind. This is one of the places that we come to and totally relax for the afternoon. We watch the Graham and Anne Ferry go back and forth. We watch the fishing vessels. We scour the beach for sea glass. And let me tell you, there's a lot of it here. Whether you're roaming on the beach or up in the forest, you'll come across different bits of moss or little trickles of water coming down a bunch of rocks. It's just so absolutely beautiful to look at. And every time we come here, I always find a few treasures to take back home with me. The original Pea Point Lighthouse was lit way back on January the 1st, 1878. Back in those days, the lighthouse keeper lived on the property to maintain the lighthouse and the surrounding buildings. Today, a continuous white light helps ships find their way to the harbor, but the lighthouse remains permanently closed to the public. The first lighthouse keeper was Alexander Davidson, and he made an annual salary of $250. The total cost of the lighthouse was $1,905.17. This is one of my very favorite areas to come to. When you're in the nature preserve, you go on hikes, you go out on the water on kayaks, you walk across at low tide to Pea Point, and everywhere you look is an extraordinary view. And don't forget the many beautiful white beaches to play on. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to see you all again real soon. Take good care of yourselves. Bye-bye for now.